Hello guys, it's Night Shark here with another video. So I know I've been locking how to make videos, so it's been 2 fucking weeks and I'm barely making videos. So yeah, that was just my Irish, non-British voice. 2 fucking videos, I get mixed up Scottish and fucking Irish, but you get the point. I'm trying to make videos now, so you can see by the title, it's how to make clickbait videos. Yeah, exactly, you heard me right, clickbait videos. Yes, so I'm gonna teach you easy steps on how to make clickbait videos and make viral videos with that. So that means easy cash money right there, easy cash motherfucking money. So this is the steps to teach you how to make viral videos. So the first, very first easy step is Oh hi guys, it's me, Night Shark here. So right now we're playing Minecraft. This is Let's Play number 23. So yeah, as you can see, we built our house, and I have a cool sword here, and yeah, it's my tree house right now, and it's really, really, really cool. I just dropped down, you know, cause I gotta make sure I can make in. But right here, we're gonna go look at our farm right here, right now, our wheat farm. And yeah, this very exciting Minecraft adventure just awaits us right now. As you can see, I am walking. Yes, right there is our sheep and cow farm, so we could get wool from the sheep, and then cows meat. So yeah, we make a lot of food. Oh, there's a glitch. Oh gosh, yeah, that happens a lot in Minecraft. There's a lot of glitches that happens, and like the vines, you get stuck in them. But it's a really, really cool game. I love Minecraft super much. I think it's better than Roblox. So I'm just like right here, it's getting nighttime. We have a lot of cats. It's a very fun game. As you can see, we have a big long ladder all the way to the top. It's a very fun, very amazing game. I love playing Minecraft so much. It's very exciting, very exciting game. I love it a lot. It's very fun. So you can see, this is my dirt house. I made it because, you know, I didn't have a lot of materials. This is my friend's world, so I'm playing with him on the Let's Play 23. So yeah, he told me to just make a house, and so he kind of gave me some stuff, but you know, I only had dirt to work with. And so yeah, my house is kind of pretty cheap, but it gets the job done. Oh, you know, I fell and I hurt myself, but like right here, that's my friend. And yeah, and play right here Minecraft. And yeah, we have a lot of things here. Sugar cane and all these other slime ball things. They're very useful for later on. We have a lot of materials to, you know, to need. I already have a pickaxe and a sword, and that's gonna help me in later on, especially to fight the zombies and the creeps. The creeps get my creepsy up. I know, I get very jiggly creeps with them creeps. They scare me a lot. But, you know, I think we just need to fight them off, and we're good. Make sure they just don't explode next to your house, because if they do, then that's really, really bad. And you're gonna have to rebuild your house with materials, and you might lose materials because the creeper exploded them and disintegrated the materials. So now you have to find those materials back. So, like, if they destroy your diamonds, you're screwed. The diamonds are more important in this game. And also, another tip, guys, is never, ever, ever dig down, because digging down, you're gonna die. You shouldn't dig down. I do not want to dig down, because I would die. I'm just letting you guys know that digging down is, you're dead. You're dead. But right here, we're going to sleep because we're very tired. But we also got to send our spawn points, so whenever we die, you know, I just spawn back over there, because my other friend, he's not there right now. So I have to like kind of go over and jump, and I, you know, almost died right there. Look at that. Look at that. Only one heart is because, you know, I didn't really jump, and like I barely made it. So next time I'm just gonna try to use the ladder so I won't die, or maybe just make a bigger jump. As you can see, our wheat farm is going so well that we're getting a lot of food and a lot of wheat, and I gotta make sure that, you know, I don't mess up that wheat farm. And this is our other farm right here that's doing very well. And look, oh my goodness, I love it all. It's amazing. Oh goddamn, skeleton, skeletor, kill the skeletor. We kill the skeletor right here because it's nighttime, so that means zombies and mobbies. The mobbies come out at night, and I gotta make sure those mobbies don't get at me. But yeah, guys, I just right here with them, my friend, and then we have a little bridge pathway that leads to just nothing, absolutely nothing. I just have to eat here so that my health can regenerate, because if you don't eat, you're gonna lose health and you're gonna die. You're gonna absolutely die. Oh, look, there's mobs over here, so we go on a mob fest to kill them. We get a little battle between the mobs, the battle of mobs. And so there's slimes here too, because it's just a swamp, and slimes are very important and essential to Minecraft, as you could use a slime boss for a slime pistons, which is very important. Guys, I was gonna end this video now because it's getting too long, and I don't want you guys to get, into this, you know, because I know it's very exciting. So I'm gonna let you guys go because it's a very long video. But we're gonna kill these Skeletors first, and then I'll end the video once we kill those Skeletors. Oh, goddamn it! Oh gosh, you gotta be careful because they are very dangerous. But there's a creeper over there, and I don't like the creeps. The creeps get me. The creeps. So I run back to safety. This is the bridge of safety. Something we don't have a name, but if you want to put a name for it, then make sure you go down to the comment section below for a name. We're gonna go back to our gigantic treehouse fortress, which is like amazing. That's a fortress right there, or a command post, or HQ, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, you can also name that too. So just comment below what you guys will want to name that, and yeah, we'll make sure we name that. But I'm right here eating. I'm about to end the video right now once I finish eating. So yeah, basically, thank you guys for watching this video. It's been your boy Nice Shark, and stay tuned for next Let's Plays. This is Let's Play 23, so stay tuned for the next Let's Play 24. It's gonna be an exciting adventure with all of you guys here, so make sure you stay tuned in for us here on the next adventure. So yeah, thank you guys for watching the video. It's been your boy Nice Shark, and goodbye.